welcome to the Wicked Gamer and Collector.
Wild Child is back, people! And today I have a new card from I Am 8-Bit. It's Mega Man X for the SNES. It's a collector's card. It's because of the 30th anniversary of Mega Man, and it's a reproduction of the original one back at the days.
What license?
An official license. Comes with a really nice box with embossed letters, really high quality, just as high quality as the original one. A very nice scan and photoshopped. And it also comes with a nice layout, as you can see. This does only have this version, not the original one. Also embossed. As you can see here, also the pictures itself. It's better quality as this is not possible, in my opinion.
It's really high quality.
Really high. Also very heavy.
It comes with extra things like a poster.
Yeah, the original Mega Man 11 poster. It's for promotional use. I can really recommend this game. It does really play well and feels like the old one. So very nice that it comes with this promotional poster. Also with the original Mega Man X poster.
Wow.
Also high quality. Thick paper.
Oh, that's looking very nice that they're using quality thick paper.
Yeah, very nice. A registration card, just like back at the days. And also with a nice thick booklet. Nowadays games don't have booklets or very thin. But this comes just like back at the days with a nice booklet with all the information and strategy notes.
Nice.
And don't forget protective case. Yeah, here is a comparison between the original Mega Man X and the new official reproduction. Still, if you compare them, you can still see this is high quality. But you can see that the original one is still a little bit better. And it just plays like the original one. Yeah, it's one of the best Mega Man games on the SNES. Good choice that they made the reproduction of this. But as you know, Mega Man X2 and X3 are way more valuable on the and collectible on the SNES. So if they make a reproduction on those two, especially the Mega Man X3, yeah, then the price will really decrease of the original one. Not with much, but it definitely will decrease. Because that game will cost around 1500 euros complete and boxed in good condition. And yeah, this reproduction costs around 120 euros, so. And it's both licensed.
You shoot a rocket in my butt. So for the final conclusion, I can understand why you are so happy with it. It's really nice. I really love what they did with it. If you see all the extras, really nice box. And yeah, I can understand that if you're a collector, you really want to play this game, you want to have it in your collection.
I've got almost anything about Mega Man. Unfortunately, I don't have the X3 original PAL version, only the USA version. Not boxed, but those are very expensive. So as I said before, if they ever, I hope they gonna release X2 and X3 also. It would also be nice if they have made a reproduction card with all three on them.
That would be very
that
nice.
That would be really nice.
An official multi-game card.
More people have said it. I hope they do it, but I doubt it. We will see. And the box is really nice. Just like with the Mega Man 2, I hope that someday they will use a Velcro pad so you can close it better. Because now it stays open.
So yeah, I want to thank you for watching. Let me know what kind of Mega Man game do you like. And
the final thing, there are 8500 made of these. So it's limited in some way.
Don't forget to subscribe to the channel. Hit the little bell. And see you next time.
Bye bye.
Bye bye.